Hi guys, this is Shalyang ASMR. So today I will try all my coats and jackets for you. And if you want specifically my real fur coats, I have already made 2 videos about it, so you can watch that too. But now I will show you everything I have. First of all, I want to try my newest one, and it's this one. She is super pretty. It's not real leather, but it's nice too. I got this from Vinted, but I saw that on Shein. They have the same one, so I think that you can find it in a lot of places, maybe. So it's pretty. And then you have this part too if you want, but usually I don't use it. I like that you have the fur there and down there too. I thought that it wasn't going to look so good on me, but it looks good. It's very nice, and yeah, I like it. And I saw that on Shein there are other colors too. There is white, there is pink. I would love to have a pink one. And maybe grey. I like grey too. But yeah, pink. So this is the first one. Then let me know in the comments if you have a favorite one, maybe. So then on my Instagram stories you see me with this a lot. I love it. Yeah, for university, this one. This is from Monali. Then I have this one from Sam Ian's. It's from Oli. But I use this one more often. Now I use this, maybe it's not so cold, so it's like a day, a good day like this one. Today it's very nice. And I just close it. So super easy. And then I got this one from Shein. It's dark red. There was even black too. And I got the brown one. Cute. The back it's like this. And this one too, it's from Shein. They are very pretty. Pretty. This is blue. I still don't understand how like the Russian put it on, because they do stuff like this, like they put it like this and then they do something like this, maybe to cover yourself, I don't know, I have to understand, so you can use it when it's super cold. Yeah, they do something like this, but I think it's only the concept. Then I like this one, it's 100 grams, so it's super light for now, but I use it a lot. If I go somewhere that it's cold in summer, in October. Just wanted to show you. Then this one, it's very lovely for fall, so I like it. And this one is lovely too. I got it from Etsy, but it's light for now, so. But I really like the work. So it's handmade because it's from Etsy, but I don't know, because usually there's a mix of stuff from Etsy. And yeah, I like it, but I spent too much to get this. Because it's from USA, I had to pay a lot more to get it there. So going back to the past, maybe I don't need this one. But it's very pretty. Then I want to show you some new gloves that I got. I got this pair from Shein. They are so pretty. And super smooth. And then this pair, this one are very good for snow, I think, because they are plastic outside. You have this bow, so I think they are perfect for snow. So very pretty. Then we have this leather jacket, but this one in reality is from my mother, but I use it, so I just robbed from her. Very nice jacket. Put it to bed. Then I have these gloves too. These ones are new too. So. I love the ring part with the pearls. They don't go well with this jacket, but they are pretty. And then we have the full coats. This one. Real fur. And this one too. And I have this pair of gloves that I have already showed you in the other video. So this is one. Super cute. And that's it. I have other coats, but they are very, very old. I use them for when I go to the countryside, so not a lot to show. So I hope you liked this video. If you want more videos, let me know in the comments what you want. And if you want more, I have Instagram and I have Quora. Please subscribe, it's very important to me. And please put it like. So, thank you, bye.